Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You are watching Protech. It's been about 3 weeks since last SOTA V120P02 update. No new updates were available for OnePlus 11 series devices, but recently OnePlus started to roll out the new OxygenOS 15 V870 update. I was using OxygenOS 15 V860 with SOTA V120P02, but I did not receive this update via OTA or in the release candidates section. However, you will surely get this update through the OxygenOS updater application. It's an incremental OTA update with size of 210 MB. I will also add the OTA file link in the description so you can manually flash it while local install. Today we are going to review this update, its changes, new features, and one thing that I truly amaze about this version regarding the performance. Before we proceed, please like and hype this video. It really encourages me to bring regular content like this. Now, without further delay, let's get started. Once you update your device, the version details will be updated to new OxygenOS 15 V870. The SOTA version will remain same as V120P02. The major highlight of this update is that it brings the latest November 2025 security patches. I think after the Nord series, the OnePlus 11 series is among the first to receive November security patch. Let's check out all the new changes and the features of this update. Some nice additions have been made, especially in the phone manager. First is virus scanning speed is now much faster as compared to previous versions. It completes the virus scan in minutes or even in seconds. Next is very useful new feature, though it has one small bug. We now have an internet speed tester under more section of phone manager. This is handy tool to check out the download and upload speed of your current network. I got nearly accurate download speed, but the upload speed seems buggy. It was showing extremely low values like 0.01 Mbps. Some extra settings have also been added to improve the network performance, such as auto-connecting to best Wi-Fi network and dual-channel network acceleration for specific applications. You can even add the quick shortcut of this feature to home screen of your phone to test network speed anytime. Now comes the most interesting part of this update. Right after installing this update, I immediately felt the device running extremely smooth. Apps opening, closing, animations, scrolling, and touch response, everything feels buttery smooth without a single lag. Actually, my OnePlus 11R user to face sudden lags in previous OxygenOS versions. But I think OnePlus has finally sorted out this issue with this update. I did the performance test of this version using the Geekbench and AnTuTu benchmark testing applications and compared these results with old V860 build, which was released 1 month before. And here are the results. Here you can check on the 20th of the November we did the V870 version test, while old V860 test were done on 26th of September. Old V860 had the score of 849 and 3345 for the single and multi-core with balance mode, while new build got the score of 839 and 3186. Slight downgrade is noticed here for multi-core scores in the new version. With performance mode, old V860 got the score of 1724 and 4146, while new version got the score of 1722 and 4302. Slight improvement of the multi-core score had been noticed here for new V870 version. Similarly, for GPU graphics test with the balance mode, old V860 had the score of 5960, while new version had the score of 5944. For Vulkan Graphics API, old V860 got the score of 7478 and new version has the score of 7565. With performance mode, old V860 got the score of 6134 for OpenGL Graphics API test, while new V870 had the score of 6154. For Vulkan Graphics API, old V860 had the score of 7381, while new V870 got the score of 7363. So after comparing the GPU test score, minor improvement of the score had been noticed for new V870 version. Next, I did the AnTuTu benchmark test with balance mode. For new version, I got the score of 13,28,856, while old V860 had the score of 13,30,663. Small downgrade of 1807 point I notice here for new version as compared to old V860. CPU temperature during this test rose by 6.7% from 34 to 41 degrees Celsius. With performance mode test, I got the score of 13,36,625 points. For last V860, we didn't done any Antutu test with performance mode, so I don't have scores to compare these results. Temperature during this test rose by 10% from 30 to 41 degrees Celsius. I can guarantee this score doesn't matter for new V870. Device is running very smooth as compared to any other OxygenOS version. That's all about for new OxygenOS 15 V870 update for OnePlus 11R. In upcoming days, I will test the battery life and the gaming performance thoroughly and will make a separate video if I get the maximum likes and hype for this video. So all OnePlus 11R users, please like and hype and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications about the upcoming content related to OxygenOS and OnePlus. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.